Now on BBC Two Northern Ireland, it's down to the last 16 of Snooker's UK Championship.